It's only a few minor problems. How can Sonic Unleashed possibly be that bad?
Oh, that's not so much. So? I had no idea what kind of
Sonic fan
am I?